In this video I will show you the location of your edge sensor on the Camry 2012 to 2016 models. As you can see, traction light on this vehicle is on, and electrician open all the console to find the location of your edge sensor. So he didn't find your edge sensor, then bring this person. This person opened this vehicle and he didn't find your edge sensor, then bring vehicle to me to locate your edge sensor. So let's confirm first what is the problem. Okay, as you can see, lost communication with your edge sensor. So this person open all the console to find your edge sensor, but he didn't find your edge sensor. Sir, you have no idea where is your edge sensor on Camry 2012 to 2016. Look, brother, look. The your edge sensor on these vehicles not here. Okay. All the vehicles have your edge sensor right here, okay?
Okay, okay.
Now your edge sensor comes with the airbag control unit, okay?
Okay, okay, okay.
The your edge sensor is built in airbag control unit. You need to replace airbag control unit, okay?
Okay.
Understand?
Okay, understand.
No need to find your edge sensor all over these places on newer vehicles.
Okay.
Okay? Okay. You should change airbag control unit.
Okay.
Then do clear DTC and this fault will be go away. You understand?
Okay, you understand.
Now I teach you something, you should pay me something, okay?
Okay, okay.
Yes.
Thanks.